mission is having fun. Hi, my name is Kelsey. Today I'm going to show you that kids can fish. Today I'm using a spinner. I like spinners so much because they're easy to cast, light, and catch lots of fish. I'll show you how to cast. You hold one of your fingers the line, you open your bill, and you cast. As soon as it hits the water, you reel, and when you get a bite, you set the hook. Got it. Ooh. Take a look at that beauty. Let's go to let him go. This is where I call my big bass, right in here. The key of the spinner is just to make the propeller turn. If it's turning, when it's turning, you just keep on doing the same speed. When you get the egg, the hit, you set the hook. It's that easy. Full fish! Whoa! That's it, full fish. You can see I caught on a spinner. There he goes. It's so nice to be out here in the morning when you hear the birds singing. And it's when the fishing's best. Whoa, got it. Got one. Let's pump and see. There you have it, a spinner. A gear that every kid needs.